I was quite sad to hear of Kenneth's passing. Such a vibrant man.
How you doing? Hell of a thing, huh?
Yes. Yes.
Are there any particular requests that Kenneth may have made for the service?
I was thinking that I would sing a song, Gypsy Kings.
We're talking about my father.
You're talking about my husband.
I'm gonna request that there's no singing.
You got a problem with Gypsy Kings? I can do John Beth.
I don't have any problem with the Gypsy
Kings. It's not the Gypsy Kings. Stop saying the Gypsy Kings.
Okay, it's just Gypsy Kings.
Fine.
In a community so small, the loss is truly shared.
All right. Don't be alarmed if you hear screaming.
Yes!
Martin, I know you're going through a tough time right now, but are you considering selling?
So I heard about your dad.
Yeah, thanks.
How's Ted holding up?
I'm fine. I'm just looking for my cat.
He acts like it's his house and I'm the guest. Now it's my house. This is simple.
I am so sorry for your loss.
I take care of the pool.
Yeah, I figured.
Ted's how I got this job. He used to do the lawn here before him and your dad, you know.
Oh, I know.
Got their thing.
Yeah.
Going on.
Okay. My girlfriend, Lauren. She's not a big fan of funerals.
I got a dress for the gala. But really, though, how are you?
Patty King, that two-faced jackal.
Get out of my door!
What is going on?
Get out of my door!
Marty, keep it simple.
That's not for sale. I'm sorry.
Oh, wait. I'm sorry. That's not for sale either.